thing at Sky Sports that we pride ourselves on is not being sexist at all. So in line with our policy, I see no reason why I should not try and embarrass the person who is going to help us through the fantastic tennis that we have coming up.
Just as Jakob Lasek did on the first day against Jimmy Connors, David Wheaton coming back after losing that opening set. Well, he will play the winner of Todd Woodbridge or Aaron Krickstein, and we'll have highlights of that match in our programme later on today. The order of play, it features... Oh, no, I'm going to have it. I suddenly thought you won't have...
And you thought she was so demure too, didn't you? Welcome, Sue Barker.
You were putting those beats in just that...
We had to put those beats in.
You did not.
We certainly did. You couldn't have put that to air.
I knew exactly what I said.
Even the tape was blue. Blimey.
Luckily it wasn't live.
Yeah. So...